An elusive skater. Here he comes. Robert Thomas over the line. Drop pass for Faulk. His shot's up by Grubauer. The rebound. Sent high. Mikula on the follow-up. An injured Blue down on the play, and it breaks out along the boards. It's Justin Faulk.
Remember now, they're already down Robert Bortuzzo. Faulk's a really important player for them. In game number one, he played 21-51. Only Colton Parayko played more minutes than him for defenseman for the St. Louis Blues. We talked about Nazem Kadri taking bad penalties. I hope he didn't take a penalty in this situation. Oh, yeah, he did.
He did.
Oh,
no
yeah,
doubt.
He did.
We'll talk about it when we come back.
Welcome back to Colorado. Watch the back pass by Robert Thomas. Here comes Justin Faulk down Broadway. Nazem Kadri. And Kadri gets him from a bad angle. It's a blindside hit. Now, I can't see from that angle where I'm sitting if he elevates or not, but it's clearly contact to the head. And now they're evaluating to see if it's a major penalty or not, Johnny.
That was the initial announcement. And they're going to review to see if they can take it down or not. So that's the situation. 6:30 the time. Faulk went to the room, obviously, there for attention. We'll get another look at it here, Pierre.
His feet are on the ice. When he makes contact, I think, again, it's just hard to see from this angle.
After reviewing the play, the call on the ice is confirmed. We have a match penalty for illegal checking to the head to 91 Colorado.
100%. Principal point of contact is to the head. There's no question.
It's a match penalty. That'll be an automatic review
tomorrow. We spoke about this in the last period about Nazem. And he did it in Toronto twice.
Right.
And he got himself into trouble. And eventually that helped guide him out of town in Toronto. That was a bad penalty. There was no need for him to do that. Not.
So the St. Louis Blues, the only good thing for them now is the major power play situation. Down by a couple of goals. The status of Justin Faulk is unknown now. Another look at it. Match penalty. Illegal check to the head. Nazem Kadri. As Pierre pointed out, he has history. The league will take a look at that. A great scoring chance for the Blues, who have some energy here after Sammy Blais scored in the second period.